Victor. Can I hear you, sir?
Tonight and always, I like to wake up next to you. So I'll be sad.